episode and try to get in whatever. And then this lady almost puked on us. She said she smelled so bad and I'm gonna knock her out. And then owner then he told him, you're not allowed to come in my liquor store no more. And then he went again, and the owner even, she had to get out of there. She said, smells so bad, and then I could not extend my own store. That's why when I told him, I said, you're not allowed to go there no more. And no brandy. I don't know. I don't know about you guys. I don't know. See, my country, where I come from, I am an American citizen.
Where do you come from?
South Korea. Anyway, my country, not like that. You won't believe it. You see me? Look. My country is so clean. I don't know if you saw that program.
2020?
Yeah. Diane Sawyer, she went to my country, Korea, North Korea and South Korea. She said, 2 hours she aired the show, a whole countryside. She said they're the most beautiful country she ever been. And not only that, story, she said even she went to South Korea, where I'm from, even keep woman in the street with bread. That's right. And not only that, I know that, I get a tape, Korean tape, one of them, whole my countryside, one of them musical, one of them talent show. I get a three show every day, every week, once a week. And you should have seen how clean my country is. No, my country also don't have a bum like that either. No. They're all educated, they got a good job. They take care like that. Look at. I don't give a shit where I go, believe me. I go to Tampa, I go to St. Pete, I go to Seminole. People, you know, driving like that. Every one of them pull up a cigarette. If my country, if you do that, you do the best and all cigarette butts. You know how long they lock you up over there? 10 years. And then also American money, $5,000 fine. So don't do that. People, our people don't do that. We keep our country so clean, and sometimes I looked at my video, I even blew up. How clean my country is. That's why I'm the one picking up every day here, where I live. People, throw them everything. Okay? That's why people do that. That's why I throw them out. Where is the policeman? Damn it, I gotta go. Oh, you see policeman, she went home. He's supposed to come pick him up.
All right, I'll tell them.
Yeah, tell him she went home.